Junicio thought about it, fires anew. This time it's not there. And San Miguel looks like it will escape with a big win.
And a massive victory here by San Miguel. Without Vic Manuel, who was injured in the second quarter. Without Chris Ross, also who got injured, and just finding ways to win. Junmar Fajardo, it was a tough day at the office for him. But the important thing is he still found ways to win.